Hi, I filmed beautiful rain-soaked lotus flowers on a heavy rainy day of July. Semiwon garden that was first made and regarded as the most beautiful garden in Gyeonggi province, and the popular Dumulmeori Park where the South and North rivers meet can be both looked around. It is rainy season of July when lotus flowers bloom, and it rained heavily on that day and I could hear cool sound of rain. It's Lotus Cultural Festival season in Semiwon Garden now. Budimun Gate, representing an idea in Taegukgi Korean flag, meaning humans and nature are not separate but one. Water lily palm in Korean peninsula shape. No sooner than I entered, heavy shower have come. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.